N8N just got the new Perplexity integration, and today I'm going to show you how to use it. All right, guys, so here is the new Perplexity tool. We have access to all of the different models here. I'm currently using Sonar, but there are a lot of different models that you can use, and now we have access to them. The reason why this is so great is because with ChatGPT and Claude, it doesn't have live access to the web and it doesn't have great scraping capabilities. So that's why Perplexity is really good just for deep research and just the most relevant news, really. Let's just do a quick example here of how it would work. So what are the latest softwares in June 2025? Let's see what it gives us. Okay, it's using Perplexity and using Open Router as the brain. And here we go. As of June 2025, here are some notable software updates and new applications. So it's giving us some operating system updates here. Okay. The main thing we want to check here is the dates on these. So June 10th, 2025. Now, that was pretty basic what I asked. It was just really any softwares, but you could even go further and say, I meant latest trades softwares. Sure. So now it should just give us articles on the latest trade softwares, if there are any new ones. But at least this one did give us a pretty relevant news article. So that's the great thing about Perplexity, is it'll give you that the most recent news here. Oh God. Okay. I meant trade software like construction, but this works too. I should have specified more. Best day trading platforms, Robinhood, Interactive Brokers. Okay. So that makes sense. I should have been more specific. Let's ask it for some links. Provide me some links, man. Provide me those links, brother. Let's go. Okay, here's some useful links related to your query. Now, provide me links for the latest trading software. Let's do that. Give it some specifics to work off of. All right, using Open Router here, and it will provide us with the links. Bit of a scrambled couple prompts, not very good prompt engineering. Here we go. Here are some links to the latest and popular trading software platforms. So if you give it a good prompt, it'll actually provide some good information. So let's just click some of these. Link Trader, Robinhood, Forex. Okay, so it just gave us some of these links for different trading platforms, but I guess the best example of this would be how it gave us the latest from June 10th here. And let's actually just go through some more of these. Let's go to the Samsung one, see if it's a recent article. So 2025 update for Galaxy S25, and it is from June 12th, 2025. So fairly recent. There you go. That's how you use the new Perplexity integration. So let's go over a live build. So first, you're just going to want to open up a new workflow. And we're going to add a chat trigger so we can speak to it in N8N. And then we'll add an agent here. And we will give it an open router model. Let's go with 4.0 mini. Go with 4.0 mini. And we will give it the Perplexity tool. Okay. Now, when you're setting these up, obviously you have to add in your own credentials. So this will be the same thing for Perplexity. So for Perplexity, you're just going to come here, create a new credential, enter an API key. So how you're going to do that is you're going to come to perplexity.ai and come over to your settings, I believe, and then API keys. And I'm not going to show you that, but just come over to your API keys and create one, and come back over to the Perplexity tool and create a new credential and enter in that API key. Okay. So we'll just go through a couple more examples of how this can be used, but essentially that is the method behind the Perplexity tool and what it's able to produce. But just going over a actual example here is a personal assistant that I use, and now we can actually add in the Perplexity tool right here. And so this can be used with a Telegram bot. So I'll show you that. I'm going to open that up just so you can see that this can be really useful outside of the N8N platform. So Telegram, I have this bot here, right? Which is this bot that I just went over in the other video. So now I have Perplexity also in here, right? And then let's actually just test it and see if it works here. We'll go sonar and we'll use it inside this Telegram bot. So use Perplexity to search for the best travel destinations with the easiest visas. It's in test, so let's execute this. Let's see here. Okay, we gotta map this. So this is a good live example, actually. So we will need to take in the text will be, what is the text? It is the input. So we will put in the input, which will be coming from, not the agent, but it'll be coming from Telegram. So we'll bring in this right here. I'll bring in that text. And now it should work. Let's see. Boom. Let's execute it again. Hopefully we don't get an error this time. Okay, it seems to be using Perplexity now. And yeah, this is good because if you're searching for the easiest visas just through ChatGPT or Cloud, you're going to have a pretty hard time just because it won't actually scrape the web for you as good as Perplexity will. So here we go. Here are some of the best travel destinations. Southeast Asia, Indonesia, Bali, 30-day visa. Arrival for many travelers, Cambodia, Laos. And you can just keep going into it and say, hey, provide me some links, things like that. But you can use this for that example as well and inside of a Telegram bot. Now, if you want to use this Telegram bot, I have another video on my channel that you can go and just set up something like the workflow automation and add the Telegram bot on top of this, or you could download my supervisor agent, and it's all free in my videos. Just check the description and you'll find them. But let's just go through one more example here. So we've built this out. Okay. Now let's actually use this live build and let's ask it a different example. Let's say, what are the best WordPress plugins? Or let's go, what are the newest? What are the newest? Can't spell. Newest WordPress plugins of March 2025. Okay, and here we go. This is exactly what you guys are going to need to do, which is when you run it, it's going to give you an error, just like it happened in my supervisor here. So you're going to select it, go to mapping, and for this simple workflow, all you're going to want to do is grab the chat input into the text, best WordPress plugins of 2025. And we're going to go, you are a helpful deep research assistant that uses the Perplexity tool. Okay, so here we go. In 2025, the best WordPress plugins are evolving with AI integration, and here are some. There's Rank Math, Elementor, those are good, I know that. And here are some other plugins that it gives you. And so there you go. Deep research and relevant and recent also. One thing before we go here is, yeah, just make sure to always add in this date and time here. I always do this for all my agents. I add in the date and time. And if you don't, if your default settings aren't set to your time zone, then make sure to do that. And I'm sure there is a way to set your default settings to your time zone, but if you don't have it, then make sure to set it to your time zone or else things get a bit messy sometimes. But anyways, that is how you use the new Perplexity tool. And yeah, please leave any ideas down in the comments below. And I will leave this simple automation down in the description for you to download as well. And I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.